Alrighty, and howdy y'all, welcome back. Howdy y'all, welcome back to Left Behind. Don't even notice this from this far away. Alright. Where's them guys at? Up top. We can maybe get him to come down. There. Alright, so let's go over here. So it's someone with power.
Start their fucking. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, helicopter. Let's do this.
That could go through there. Yeah, this is the door came through. All right, the helicopter. Where's that? Right there.
Pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but I left you, you know. I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no. I'm not going anywhere.
Hmm. Helicopter. How do I?
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
No, Lordy.
Just be cool.
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
That's embarrassing. How do you do that?
What, whistle? You just...
Oh, okay. You just...
It's all about practice.
Ah, I give up.
You'll get it. Maybe.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
Ooh, themes.
What are you gonna pick?
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
You can't choose a character. Gotta go with the frog. Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Dinosaur. Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay.
We look stupid.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
What's a Facebook?
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry. Oh.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you had
secret up here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember, inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
We should go upstairs. See what's up over there. Whoa!
Whoa! Look at me!
To be honest with you, see, it's cool, but it's short and boring. I don't really care for it, to be honest. Arcade? The turning.
Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. There's your punch, there's your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient, mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press the... You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick.
Nice.
He grabs you. Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up! Yes!
Oh.
turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill.
Oh.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
Okay.
I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it. Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Uh-oh. Something happened to her, I bet you. Because remember in the main game where she said that she got bit and died?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Man.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Come on, show me what you got. Ellie, come on. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. I'm coming for you, Ellie. Gotcha. I got you on the run.
Oh, no, I died.
Oh, man!
Boosh! I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four. Five. You ready?
Oh, gotcha.
Damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One. Two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Bullshit. Oh,
there you go.
Oh, shoot.
Got skills.
Just do. Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow.
Dang.
Just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Uh-oh.
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine, and we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Huh?
Here. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah. Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
It's so stupid.
You jamming now. Uh-oh.
Riley!
Uh-oh.
Joel!
Better get back. Alright, we're gonna call it quits right here. One more episode should do it. So I'll be seeing y'all in the next episode of, in the final episode of Left Behind. Bye bye. And take care.